Rupert Pelham. He heads up the designer drug market in Asia.
Well, Pelham needed a way to distribute worldwide, so he formed a group called the Tiger Claw. He needed a way to get the drugs around the globe, so he enlisted Christopher Sorrell, a shipping magnat. And once the drugs were into the ports, he needed a way to ensure they were handled the way he wanted. So he got Jun Lee.
Too late.
Hello, Ruby.
Uh-oh.
Shit!
I'm sorry, Ruby. I'm so... sorry.
I've heard you've been causing us some trouble. Shame on you.
What a pussy.
Yeah, let's go. Oh, it's Jun Lee.
Where the fuck are they?
London! London! They're going to London!
Stop them, Ruby. Don't let them hurt you.
There's a cannery on the east side. Harbor area. It's where the Tiger Claw is setting up their temporary base.
Where the hell is everybody? Get out here! Playtime's over!
Is it though?
Way to use your head. Lights up.
Whatever. Let's go. Really? Are we doing this now? Boy. Seriously, bro. Alright, let's go. Oh man, those guys got some heavy duty shotguns. How many times I gotta hit a motherfucker in the face? Everybody. Seriously though, three guys. Idiots, man.
Can I do that? No balls!
swing at him.
Yeah, that should do it.
Oops, did I do that?
Boxes over there for me to slice up. Okay.
That's awful. Gotcha.
All right. Really? So now you're going up the elevator to get to me, huh? Whatever. Good luck. Coming to get you, fat boy. Uh-oh. So yeah, I'm coming. It's come to my realization that these quick time events are just things that prolong, try and get things working again, like, Shit. Man, that guy is really about getting away from me, isn't he?
So we meet again, my little cupcake. And now the hunter has become the hunted, eh? Well, what are you gonna do, huh?
I can shove this down your throat.
Oh, really? That sounds like fun. And then what?
And then I pull real hard, and as it comes out, your stomach comes with it.
Huh?
And as you lay in shock, looking at your own stomach hanging out of your mouth, you slowly bleed internally, and there's nothing you can do to save yourself.
You're fucking mad! You're mad!
No, I'm fucking pissed. And I want answers. Where is Pelham? This pain is only going to get much, much worse.
Oh, you... Fuck you! They're moving in on Akers tonight! That's all I know! I swear to you, that's all I know!
You're a sad, sad little man. You know that? And I should pity you.
Yes, please! Pity!
I should.
Huh?
But I won't.
No!
Well, she was a little bit nicer than with most of them, right?
It was you.
Business is business, old man. No offense.
But why, my boy? You don't do that!
She's here.
Damn it.
All right, Ruby, come on out. I know it's me you're after. The least you can do is be forthcoming about it. Isn't that better? Mano a mano, tete a tete.
Ah, I thought we had something special.
You're like a turd in a punch bowl, Ruby. You have to ruin everything that's nice and good and sweet. Take her now, but make it slow. I want her to feel everything that's happening to her.
Here we go.
Hmm.
Where are you, freak? You afraid to face me?
We got that one off.
I'm not finished with you. Come on! Don't be shy, bitch!
Damn, she's ill as fuck. Glad I didn't have to fight that boss fight, by the way.
Bummer. Sucks for you.
You want me? Take me. You want my money too? Here, take it. Fuck you.
No. Fuck you. Close enough.
I know it wasn't you. But still, you delivered him to his death.
I had no idea.
Ignorance is no excuse. But your actions here... Know this. We are not enemies. But we are not
friends.
Yeah. Got it.
They always kind of do that, you know, the little flick or whatever. But there's never gonna be another sequel to this. This was a dope ass game. Don't get me wrong. All the diving and stuff became really played out. But the fact that the bad guys kept running at you over and over again it kind of made it a little bit more fresh. But whatever. Oh, anyway, thanks for joining me on that free time Let's Play. I'm glad you guys hung out with me for a little bit. Of course, you know, there'll be a summary and all that stuff on the other channel, Video Game... Shit. Video Game Plot Summaries, that's the name of the channel. Should have made it so long. Whatever. Anyway, you guys have fun.